Machen, you know, after the Scopes trial and after he was offered the presidency of Bryan University in 1927, was very careful to make sure that he, if the difference, if you, you had to name, you know, a term, he wanted to be called reformed. And he yes. really didn't like the fundamentalist term, but he thought if it was over against liberalism, if those were the options, you can call him a fundamentalist, but he every day of the week wanted to be called reformed. So
that's a good caveat. Good point there.